So I'm gonna take it down for 1 second. I promise I'll bring it right back up. This is I just came out with a live. I didn't come out yet, actually. It's a lie. I just finished recording a live EP that's coming soon. And one of the songs is something that hasn't been released yet. It's a song called Heavy and Slow. That I'm super excited about. And it's a song that I wrote when I was 25. 25 was my man year. I don't know if any of you guys have done that yet. So much bad shit happened to me at 25. By the time I was 26, I was like, oh man. So if you had that happen to you, I hope you haven't. So my mom passed away. I had some business stuff that went south. So I wrote this song about it, and it should be coming out soon on the live EP. So thanks for coming.
Yeah.
Thank you.